There's a harsh winter there and little resources of wood and ore, but the one thing found in abundance here are herds of horses that live both in the wild and domestically. The Khergits use this to their advantage, making them the strongest cavalry faction in the game.
You serious?